Well, Slaven, not the 3 points that you were after, but a much improved performance from that game at Southampton a few weeks ago.
Yeah, definitely. That's why I'm positive. Make no mistake, we wanted to win the game. We wanted, the lineup showed that. We didn't win the game, but everything else was there. First of all, as you said, work ethic, effort, they've done it. This was it. They gave everything, you know. Then also the number of chances we created, the shape we kept the whole game, the possession that we had tonight. It's like, and the clean sheet, of course, and a point at the end of the day is something that makes me positive. We have, and that's what I told them, we have to, as a team, to build on this. This is us at the moment, you know. And okay, we've done enough to score minimum one goal. They also had a couple of chances. Sam made a couple of great saves, but I see that in Burnley every time. So let's be positive, definitely positive. Let's build on this. Let's build on a good performance. Let's build on a clean sheet. Let's build on those new individuals. It was first game for Conor Gallagher in the Premier League. It was first game for our new striker for us, first game of football in 3 or 4 months. It was first game after a while for Ivanovic. That's all. These are all the things that are making me positive now. And we're going to definitely get more confidence, individual and as a team, from this performance tonight. Because don't forget that still the majority of our guys need it. They need it because last year we were watching them on a telly, you know.
As a former defender yourself, Slaven, how pleased were you with the performance of Ahmed Hegazi and Branislav Ivanovic tonight against two powerful centre forwards?
I told them, okay, somebody will say they had a couple of chances, but you know, against those two powerful fortresses, you know, and a lot of the time, because we were very active, they were two against two, with them or against them, so they've done both of them exceptionally well. And they cope. The amount they reduce them to minimum. And for those couple of crosses, you know, they are quality players who can use that kind of a thing a couple of times in a whole game. But two of them were really good tonight.
And just finally, how important is that clean sheet, our first of the season in the Premier League?
It's very important, you know. Everything though, every little bit that we are getting in a positive way makes you happy, especially as I said, the work effort that they done tonight. They gave everything. That everything at the moment means enough chances to score a goal, some really good moves, but that package means also mistakes, you know, and that is what we are at the moment. But we're going to learn and we're going to improve because the squad from before, with these three newcomers, 3 or 4, they are guaranteed going to improve in the future.